the government institution, which is Ekpeye Lade, our traditional institution, the teacher community in Ekpeye, the Zubanekpe institution, our parents, the youth bodies, and other NGOs, who jabe to a reasonable ground. Lumujele, Masebuni, atmosphere, especially for the girl child, because you know is dedicated. We are as the youth, it's supposed to defend a female, a teenager, Ojele underage, Ojele, Ujabe, also to. But he said that when you were maybe 14, 15 years as a youth, he said he couldn't have me, we have made a man or a zero, and they had a bad attachment for her, which is not right. So, was it for you to make sure that guy, that child, I couldn't have come because all the minimum, only all the way they share. So, although was it collectively, even in a common question, there should be a measure that every institution based on at the government level, which is like umemujele, who contributes by a quota, even if it's quarterly or yearly, to education in Ekpeye. So that our children, Ogo Kongo, all of the labor, grandmother, Ewebeka, they can gain scholarship to study. And also, the other,